The Giant by Charles Mackay. There came a giant to my door, a giant fierce and strong. His step was heavy on the floor. His arms were 10 yards long. He scowled and frowned, he shook the ground. I trembled through and through. At length I looked him in the face and cried, "Who cares for you?" The mighty giant, as I spoke, grew pale and thin and small, and through his body, as 'twas smoke, I saw the sunshine fall. His blood-red eyes turned blue as skies. He whispered soft and low, "Is this," I cried with growing pride, "is this the mighty foe?" He sank before my earnest face. He vanished quite away and left no shadow in his place. Between me and the day, such giants come to strike us dumb, but weak in every part. They melt before the strong man's eyes and fly the true of heart.